I hate Prince Obiechi. I hate that motherfucker. I hate him with a passion. You know why I hate him? Because that motherfucker won't pay me my motherfucking rent. Shit, I need my goddamn money. Let me tell you something about Mr. Charlie. I'll kick a motherfucker out in a heartbeat. I had a bitch upstairs 3 months ago. She didn't pay me my fucking rent. I kicked her ass out, but I did it classy. I opened up the window and threw the bitch out. And I told my grandmother, you better start paying your fucking rent. You got over on me, you ain't gonna get over on the next motherfucker. Shit. Prince Obiechi can't stand that African motherfucker out here talking about he trying to get some women, going all on ass book, asking girls to go out with him. If you want a woman, I'm gonna tell you how to do it in the United States. You gotta sing to him. How you think Mr. Charlie get all these bitches? I sing to him. Shit. Have you ever been kissed from head to toe, down your back, around to your neighbor? That's what you gotta do, nigga. Sing to these bitches. Prince Obiechi can't stand that motherfucker.